What is up, guys? Jambo of the game here. So today we are playing another horror game. Yes, another horror game, because I'm bringing horror games back. So today we're playing Inside. Let's just get started, because I can't, because I'm not a pussy. I don't scream. Got a flashlight. Yes, thank you, son. Thank you for that. Some of my friends managed to ask me to play this. What's doing here? Nothing's here. Glass. Who the fuck are these things? Alright, son! You're getting stuck to the wall here. Not good for you. Oh, mannequins, mate! Mannequins, I don't like mannequins. I don't like mannequins. A box, I told Charlie not to do that. Oh Jesus! I'm not a pussy. Can you stop breathing like that, please? Can you stop breathing? Oh, okay, you have to actually breathe, don't you? Sorry for screaming there. I am not a woman. People are asking me. I'm a man. Alright. Couldn't do the shortcut here. What's in here? What the fuck's that? Okay. Who's got these stairs, you boy? Maybe, well, can you move upstairs then? Very good for you then. Can't upstairs. You're a poof. And everybody knows you can't upstairs, you're a poof. And I'm just not making any sense right now. Have I been here? I don't want to go in there. Because it's trapped by one of those demons again. Because everybody knows. Anything here? No. No, come on. Why am I broke free? Where else do you go then? I'm just going rooms. Hello? No. What the hell was mannequins getting stuck up the wall for? They didn't do anything. Don't you fucking... There's nothing else there. It's a couple of my day games that just got to pop up and scare you, aren't they? I'm not that fucking joking. It's Bob in here. Nope, I don't see him. You ask me to play these games, what do I say? I say no. How? Because I don't. Alright, son. I like your legs, mate. Fucking sexiest legs ever seen you. There's no escape, there is. Yeah. Oh, fuck off. You know what to do, man. Okay, we're fucked. Let's go away, but... Can I just weave you like this? What's wrong? Frank can't get up these stairs. He's not part of the game. Yes. See you guys, I'm a genius. See you guys, I'm a genius. I'm the best. My God, where is everybody? I guess they're all dead. No wonder. I hear something, but I don't see it. I just saw something move. Where are you, mate? Do you want to? I hate churches. This was at a church. And it doesn't look safe. Amen. God! It's in a strange place. What's in there, pal? There's something in there. Something there for me, no? Name birthday presents. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. You're right, buddy. I won't just walk away. Can I move? My God! What do you think you're mate? Have somebody down? I don't know what I mean. Doesn't make any sense. Jesus! I need to stop playing these games. That's why. You get stuck by a demon or something. Yeah. Come on, man. Just tell me your name. We can be best friends forever. Come on. Show your ugly face. Yeah. Ogie sniffer. Huh. And else here. Alright, you can go up here. This is a church. Don't get me wrong. There's nothing wrong with that. I guess we're just going in circles. Okay, thank you. Turkey. It's okay. Oh my God, there's blood everywhere. Oh my God, man. This game's still quite bad, man. It's got good atmosphere. If I say something, jump scares me. I'm surprised if it's way behind me and goes boo, mate. You're dead. Ah, fuck you then. Oh my. So, we're all on the table, having fun. I guess it's belong to a seal killer who's a demon. Who just got sniffed. Got a lot of friends that play this, man, me, so. Oh, there's one. Yeah. I've got a lot of friends that ask me to just play more scary games, so. I can't just disobey them. Don't know where I'm going. Don't care. How you doing, son? Oh, man, this can't, man. This control's fucked. I'm walking rooms all the time. You can sniff your hole goodbye. Doggy up also. I don't know what the fucking line that is. You're a sniffer. My God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. I hate this game now. I hate this game. This game going to sniff it. This game going to sniff itself to death. So I think we just have to keep on going up to the very end. Come on, you goalie sniffer. Doggy. One of my friends, David, or something, just be playing some games, and I'm just going to know him. He's a sniffer. He sniffs goal. And we must come to this boy place because he's a arse. And so, rest in peace. Baby Jesus. This all gonna keep on going up and going up, man. I'm gonna get bored of this soon. Scare rooms are just gonna be the same. Watch. Oh, Jesus! Fuck that demon. Fuck that demon in the ass. I've lost my setting. Where am I going? There we go. Where the fuck are you going, mate? You man, didn't you go all the way down the bomb again, you fucking sniffer? This better be the last bit. There we go. You made it outside. So no one can ruin this. Oh, we've got. We're not even gone. Brick ball again. Cheers. I'm probably something's gonna pop up and scare the shit out of me. You need fucking fear, can you hear something? Man, don't tell me I'm just going to turn around and walk everywhere else. Yep. Come back. Must get a key or something. Watch us. I'm dead. I don't know. Thank you. Let's game. Man, it's gonna get really boring because I know where to go. But this demon asshole is gonna pop up. Saying, "Hello, pal, you wanna dance with me?" Which isn't real bad yet. I think that's it, guys. I think I'll just go back downstairs, see if anything else can. Just something else. Nope. I'll check downstairs again, see if there's nothing in there, man. Okay, I'll just end the video. So there's nothing to do there. I think it's just jump scares, and that's it. This was downloaded this for jump scares. I want this to complete it. But you basically, what's this sweet guy going? My god, man! There's no one gonna be there, man. Alright. Hey, mate. No, no. Ah, fuck this game. Anyway, guys. I hope you like this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!